as I wait for you. Evangeline, yes, my eyes have seen your unselfishness, and my fingers touched your two sleeping lips. As the echoes passed just above our heads, as the city flashed just beneath a cloud that concealed the stars and reflected sound that protected us from an emptiness, and then drifted down.